Hey there, YouTubers, and guess what? I have done 1,000 videos. That is right. I have filmed, edited, and uploaded 1,000 videos, and this is number 1,000. So congratulations. 1,000 videos. That's a crazy milestone. That's awesome. So excited. And to celebrate, what I'm going to do is a little video recap showing most of my popular videos, the funny ones. And also on top of it, I got a package here from one of my sponsors, Heart Mind Soul. So I'm going to unbox this later on, and whatever's inside, we're going to do a giveaway. And look forward to the unboxing, because it's going to be really funny. And in between there, we might do some skateboarding. Who knows? Well, we'll see what we got time for. Let's start with a video recap of all my most popular videos on YouTube, as well as the milestones throughout the years, and the accomplishments, achievements that I think personally that I did, as well that you guys have helped me accomplish. Alright, so I guess to start, we'll start with the angry neighbor, and this is where I was in the backyard on the shed trying to cut down branches of a tree, my tree and my property, and my neighbor came out and decided to get all mad, and we got into an argument. I pissed him off to the point that he punched a hole in the fence, and it was kind of funny, so let's take a look at that. So that was all over really nothing, just me on my property with my friends cutting branches down off our tree, and my neighbor not being able to mind his own business and sticking his nose into other people's business. And as you can tell, and we ended up pissing him off to the point that he punched the fence. So now I'm going to show you guys a video afterwards where I got some friends together and we decided to destroy the fence. That was my buddy Tyler and my buddy Ken who did that, and what was awesome was how we did it was we saw my neighbor in the backyard mowing his lawn, and as soon as he went into his front yard to mow his lawn, we ran out there and smashed the fence down. So you can imagine, afterwards he was done mowing his lawn, he came back to the backyard, and to his surprise, the fence was completely destroyed. So now let's see his reaction to the fence being destroyed.
Personal go property, ahead. Asshole.
Look, this is not your. What are you doing? This is not your
don't
fence.
Touch me. Don't touch me.
You touch me on my stuff, it's assault.
I'll call the cop now.
You already assaulted me.
Then he said he was going to call the cops, which, as you can see here in the next clip, he sat there on the phone calling the cops, saying a bunch of bullshit and lies about us. And then in the next following clip, you'll see that the cops actually do show up.
We're cleaning up and we'll put it back after. There's an alleyway actually here. Yeah. So it's none of your stuff. As far as I'm concerned, that could be our stuff then. City property.
And this is where the RCMP show up. Basically what the cop said was that it was a civil matter in a civil suit, and basically we had to deal with it with the city of Surrey and not the cops, and it wasn't a criminal matter, so they basically just went on with their day. And that was the end of that. One other thing that happened throughout the year which kind of sucked was there was an attack on my mom, as you all probably know, and if you don't know, well, here's a video of this sickening, disgusting, heinous act by some cowards, and just to warn you, it is pretty graphic, so yeah, just keep that in mind. So thank God, and luckily my mom's okay. She had obviously scars from a little bit of physical scars and mental scars, and that obviously affected the whole family. Yeah, but the police obviously haven't done their job, they haven't done anything about it, and it's very frustrating. It just really sucks, obviously, and I just don't hope this would happen to anybody out there, and hopefully somebody eventually finds out who these people are and come forward and here are the three suspects and the car that were involved in this sickening crime. So take a look. So hopefully somebody out there knows these three scumbags, and definitely will turn them in, because they definitely belong behind bars in jail, or definitely worse, but yeah, unfortunately we can't do that, so let's get them behind bars and get them off the streets. And also, let's move on to some positive notes. Throughout the years I ended up finally getting some skateboard sponsors, and let's talk my sponsors. I got, let's see, Crop King Seeds, Heart Mind Soul, Bong Stickers, and last but not least, Punisher Skateboards. Alright, so out of all my sponsors, the most popular sponsor video unboxing that I did was my Punisher Skateboards unboxing. And as you can see here in this image, it has a total of 461,328 views, also with 2,073 thumbs ups and 1,269 dislikes, which is hilarious. It's got tons of comments, some positive, lots of negative, and if you haven't checked it out yet, definitely go watch it. And if you don't want to watch it, just go there just to read the comments, because they're just absolutely hilarious, some of the stuff that people absolutely say. It's just ridiculous. I look at my sponsors, they all have websites, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, all sorts of social media, and I'll start off with @ Punisher Skateboards. Then there's @ Heart Mind Soul, then @ Crop King Seeds, and @ Bong Stickers. So I just want to say a huge thanks to my sponsors for all the love and support over the years. I really appreciate it, and hopefully there will be many, many more years to come. So if you all watch my channel and my videos, you're all familiar that I go to a lot of skateboarding events and contests, and sometimes I usually win a lot of best tricks, but this year I decided to enter the World Freestyle Tournament. which is basically where all these freestyle skateboarders come from all over the world, and they come to compete at the Cloverdale Rodeo out in Cloverdale, BC. And I decided to enter at the last second at 4 a.m., and luckily they ended up allowing me to register. I competed, had a great time. I ended up placing 10th, as you can see here, and got myself a trophy, a little plaque actually, which is awesome. You can see there, amateur freestyle, 10th place, which is pretty cool. You can see there, the World Freestyle Roundup Skateboard Championship, and it says Cloverdale Rodeo, County Team Fair, May 16th. So there's going to be one again this year, so hopefully I can beat 10th place. Don't want to do worse, but we'll see how I do. And it was just a great experience. Met lots of people, as you can tell, lots of great skaters like Kevin Harris, Russ Howell, just so many awesome people. You don't even know these people, and it's like the first time you meet, and it's like family. It's just so much love, and it's just awesome, just complete brothership, like I said, a family. And just look forward to this year, and skateboarding and competing and meeting everyone again, and you guys should look forward to it as well. So yeah, I just wanted to say that, as well as in a little bit of a recap, and as well as something to look forward to. One thing that I'll never forget is when I did the triple kickflip and the board popped up into my neck and my collarbone, because I have a permanent scar here and a cracked collarbone. So let's take a recap footage of that. Ooh, ouch. I'm lucky to have my teeth and my nose is perfectly fine, because yeah, if that went up any further, I just would have been completely blown out. So another negative update throughout the years was one of my close friends that I tried to help out, which was a good skater, Brad Muscat, aka Fighter, ended up doing some horrible, horrible, heinous, sickening crimes, and now he's serving 8 years in jail. And here I'll post the video, or not the video, but the news article, and you guys can look it up on Google if you want to look more into it. There's videos of it and stuff. So yeah, I just wanted to mention that as well as a recap. Also, check this out. Not only that, one of my animal clips was on National Geographic, which was like a 5 second clip, but I was on global news. So check this out, I was on the news.
Lucky that they didn't get Santa Claus here, because this is a family heirloom that we usually put out every year, and luckily that night we didn't put it out, so now he's inside, he's safe.
Santa has escaped the Grinch. It's the only Christmas lawn ornament left at Sinclair's Motors after decorations worth more than $1,000 were stolen.
My sister, she spent a lot of time doing a bunch of decorations outside in the front, which we normally do every year, and we add more and more every year, and unfortunately some people decided to come by and take the decorations.
The ornament heist was all captured by security cameras. Early Friday morning, two women quickly scooped up everything outside the Surrey business, placing all the items into bags. One was even wearing a Santa hat.
It was basically Christmas lights, garlands, bulbs, little Santa Clauses, just a bunch of different ornaments. Not only that, they took little duckies, little garden gnomes, the welcome signs, the welcome mat, you know, just everything they could pretty much grab that was nailed down.
Anyone with extra ornaments is encouraged to stop by Sinclair's and drop them off. Those female Grinches not about to ruin the spirit of Christmas.
They'd never ruin Christmas for us, because, you know, Christmas is something that's family and friends in the community.
Catherine Urquhart, Global News.
So even though I was on the news for somebody stealing our Christmas ornaments at our store, it's all good. I was still on the news, which is pretty cool. So yeah, props to me. There's lots and lots of things that I could recap and show you guys. I know you guys are going to be like, oh, you missed this and you missed that. Yeah, I know. But, you know, I'd be sitting here all day talking and showing videos. And I want to move on, go outside, get some skateboarding done, and obviously unbox that box with a surprise object, which you guys are probably all gonna laugh your butts off. Anyways, so moving on, this is the last thing. There's many milestones, lots of achievements and accomplishments, but this was a big one thanks to you guys, and here it is. I'm gonna pop it up on the screen. So like I said, this is a huge accomplishment, achievement, thanks to all of you. I got 5,631 subscribers. I got over 1 million views on all my videos, which is insane. 1,100,666 views, which is completely mind-blowing, and it's just going to keep going. Like I said, this is 1,000th video. I'm going to keep uploading, and you guys can keep commenting, subscribing, and liking. I'll be doing more giveaways. I've done tons in the past, and I'll be doing more. Every 5,000 subscribers, I'll be doing a skateboard giveaway. And like I said, just keep commenting, give me all your feedback, negative, positive, I love it all. And you know, even the hate comments are just hilarious, so just keep them coming, people. And just thanks for all the support, and let's continue on with this awesome video. Okay, well, I hope you all enjoyed the video recap throughout the years, and now it's time to go outside and get some skateboarding and some hoverboarding done.
All right, for my 1,000th video, I figure I'm gonna try to do a dolphin flip just for fun, so hopefully I can land a dolphin flip for you guys. YouTubers, dolphin flip just for you guys. Whoop whoop. Alright, for you guys' enjoyment, I'm gonna do spins and get really, really dizzy and get sick. Maybe it'll be a world record. Who knows? Time to go inside and unbox that heart, mind, soul package.
Alright, so that was an awesome time. Did a dolphin flip for all of you guys, which was sick. And now I'm going to do some shout out. So a big shout out to Jesse Baker, as well the Ethic Roms, and My Philly Dudes, One Love Yo. And a big shout out to Jeremy Rogers, Evan Grandstrom, Todd McLaughlin, Tyler Rudolph, Trevor Bathurst, Bailey Morgan, and Zach Goldberg. So I just want to say shout out to you guys. And Zach Goldberg, are you related to Bill Goldberg by any chance? Okay, so this is the moment that you've all been waiting for. The part where I'm going to be unboxing my Heart, Mind, Soul sponsor package with none other than this dildo here and this double-sided. So let's get to it. All those people I gave a shout out to, including this person right down here, are the ones that gave me the suggestion to open the box with a dildo as well, sticker it with a Punisher sticker, as you can see there. And I know a lot of you are going to ask me why I have these, and it was because I was in a 4 to 5 year relationship with a girl, and she was interested in trying out sex toys, so I ended up getting them, and we broke up, and I ended up keeping everything, so yeah, including that. On to the unboxing. So I'm going to try to open this up with the double-sided one. This is a pretty heavy duty box. Alright, I don't think this one's gonna do it, so we're gonna have to try the other one. So let's try the Punisher one. Try the Punisher one. It just won't work. Such a heavy duty box. Like, check it out. Just go open up. Oh, almost got it. Oh, just beating the hell out of the box. Yeah, I'm beating the hell out of the box. Oh, almost have it. Oh, almost got it open. I'm ruining the Punisher sticker. That's okay. So I'm gonna pry it open with this. Oh, look at that. Using it to pry it open. Oh, get in there. That's what she said. Get in there. Oh, okay, it's in. It's in there. I gotta try to rip the box with it somehow. Oh. Oh, jam it some more. Get back down here. There we go. And it is pretty much open. Just gonna finish the last little bit. Wow, that was a heavy duty box. Whew. There we go. Trusty old dildo. It's a good unboxing tool. You guys suggested a good one. There we go. Oh, alright. It is open. Got it opened with the dildo. Hope you guys are happy. Hope you guys enjoyed that. And yeah, put that there. And now it's time to go take a look in this. Alright, so let's take a look inside, and there is a lot of stuff, so, like, holy snap, there is a lot of stuff. I guess the only way to do this is just by, like, I don't know, going over there on the bed and just pouring it all over me, I guess. Ah! Ugh. There we go. All the stuff. Wow. Holy snap. Hey, Chomper, look at all this goodies, hey? Look at all the goodies. Look at them all. Big, massive envelope. Look at all this stuff. Oh, let's get a closer look on all this stuff. See what we got here. Cool. Wow. Everything is just fully packed. Oh, alright, let's start taking a look at all this stuff. We got, look at this, we got lots of sea turtle stickers. Look at those. Bam! Sea turtle stickers. Poof! Just a big stack of those. Oh, we got heart, mind, soul, gold stickers. I love these stickers. Same with sea turtle ones. Those are awesome. They're my favorite ones that they have. Look at all of them. Look at them all. There's just a big stack of them. Oh, matches like my hoodie. I love this hoodie that they sent me last time. Thank you again, heart, mind, soul. So we got all these stickers here. Let's see what else we got. We got a... Oh, look at this. A little cooler. Oh, what? Inside? Inside? There's two little drink coolers. Heart, mind, soul. There's two of them. Got two of them. And what else is there? There's some buttons. You know, everybody loves buttons. They're a Christmas edition. They got snowflakes on the button. Can't really see them because my camera doesn't focus right. And then we got, what else is in here? The front pocket. Oh, there's a zipper here. Check this. Look at this. Some more stickers. Wow, a little stash pocket with more stickers. A little sea turtle. Yeah. Gotta save the sea turtles. And did you guys know? Here's a fact. Sea turtles can live for like 200 years, if not longer. And also, when they're juvenile and they're 100 years old, they're still like the same mentality as a juvenile, which is pretty cool. So, that's awesome. And let's see here. Whew! That looks like a nice hoodie. Let's take a look. Wow, look at that. That is a beautiful, beautiful heart, mind, soul gray hoodie with the black logo on it. That is so nice. I love it. Oh, and look at this. An extra bonus button. I noticed when they send clothing, they always throw buttons on there. So if you order clothing from them, yeah, make sure to check there. Because there's always buttons on the tag, which is sweet. Really appreciate that. Awesome. And last but not least, there's this envelope. And it has my name on it. So I wonder what's in it. It's kind of like an extra little pack. So, I have to find my knife and we'll open that. Alright, I'm back with my knife, so let's open this and see what's inside. I'm excited. Whew! It's like a surprise. It's always like a massive surprise. Alright. Alright, I think we made it in. There we go. Just don't make sure I don't rip anything inside. Oh, what's this? Alright, so there's a pack here. Icebreaker. Whoa, looks like another pack full of stuff. Alright, so let's take a look inside here. Whew! Okay, so what we got is some more stickers. We got more heart, mind, soul stickers, the gold ones. It's just so awesome. We got last Thursday, heart, mind, soul, Portland, Oregon. Right there. Got another a couple sea turtles. Protected by HMS security systems, and some more gold ones. These are just so awesome. They just inundated me with stickers, so I'm definitely gonna have to do a sticker giveaway. And let's see what we got here. Wow, the t-shirts, check these out. What? Oh my god, that is my new favorite t-shirt. You guys are gonna go nuts over this one. Look at this. It is black tie-dye with the Raptor bus, and you know, like what I say by Raptor bus is it's the school bus upside down with the three Raptors on top. If you can see that, you'll see what I mean. Yeah, right there. Heart, mind, soul. Black tie dye. That is just so awesome. Thanks, guys. I really appreciate that. This is my new favorite t-shirt. That is awesome. And the other one we got here is, oh, and like I said, of course, on the tags there's buttons as always. So sick. And the other shirt we got is a white pterodactyl. Oop, let's see here. A white shirt with the black. Where's that blue? Well, that's dark blue. And yeah, no, that's awesome. Look at that pterodactyl. And it's got the fighter jet. And it's also got a button there. Look at that. That is so sick. I love this shirt. That is so dope. Thank you, Heart, Mind, Soul. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. So time for the giveaway. So Heart, Mind, Soul sent me another cooler, and I previously already got a yellow one, and I actually like the green one more. So I'm gonna add the yellow one to a giveaway. So we're gonna do a giveaway, and I'll show you guys the items and what you guys can win and how you have to enter. Alright, so I decided I'm going to pick 6 winners, and there's going to be 5 secondary runner-ups, and pretty much each runner-up will win a sea turtle sticker and a gold heart mind soul sticker. So there'll be 5 winners that I'll pick for that, and the first place winner will win a heart mind soul ice cooler to keep your beverages and drinks cool, as well a bunch of sea turtle stickers, this sticker here, a bunch of heart mind soul gold stickers, just a big stack of stickers, this heart mind soul HMS drink koozie, beer koozie, and also these 3 buttons here. There's gonna be that heart mind soul and the Christmas one, the new one. So that will all go to the first place winner, and the 5 runner up will get the stickers, 2 stickers. So in order to enter and to be eligible to win all this stuff, you're gonna have to obviously give this video a thumbs up for a like, and then you're gonna have to share this video on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, whatever you guys want, just to try to get more people involved, and comment down below with the hashtag Chad Sinclair and the hashtag Heart Mind Soul. And you also have to be a subscriber or subscribe now in order to be eligible to win either the stickers or the first place pack of the cooler, the stickers, and the cozy. So good luck to all of you, and like I said, comment down below, make sure it's all spelled right, and please subscribe. So I just want to say thanks again to Heart, Mind, Soul. I really appreciate it. And make sure to go take a look at them on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube. It's at symbol Heart, Mind, Soul, and it's www.hms.com as well. Yeah, you can just go take a look and search them up. And make sure to enter the giveaway if you guys want to win this stuff. And thanks for watching. Thanks for all the support. And thanks again, HMS. Really appreciate it. Love you all. Time to film and upload another 1,000 videos. And don't forget, every 5,000 subscribers, I'll be doing a skateboard giveaway. Whoop whoop.